I was president and co-founder of the environmental committee at my high school for 2 years. And then from there, I got interested in environmental. So I opened the college book, went to E for environment, found environmental technology, and here I am.
My move to Oshawa was a very big one. My family was a little worried that I was leaving to the big city and gonna change, but they're very proud of me and very happy that I've found something that I really enjoy doing and that I love, absolutely just love my campus and my teachers.
I fell in love with the campus. It's beautiful, and it also has UIT, the university, right on location. So if I decided that I wanted to further my education to university, I could do so without switching locations.
I knew it was a small, growing campus, and coming from a small northern community, I liked the hometown feel it almost had. The teachers knew you by name, you weren't just a number. They were very comfortable.
My favorite course is definitely environmental sampling, so we got to go out into the creek and actually do the water testing and sample the water and learn how to prepare samples correctly.
Where else could you get a class where you can go out and stand knee-deep in a creek? It's all just so interesting and just intrigues my mind that I want to learn more, I want to know more, I want to go to class and get that experience and knowledge. I love being in the outdoors. I love helping people and helping things change and grow in order so we can sustain development. So in a way, I was developing myself as well as helping to sustain the environment. Success, to me, is something that you're good at, that you are passionate about, that you really love doing, and that you know you can accomplish. Success really does matter here. They really want you to succeed.
The Durham College slogan is success matters. And from talking to other students and those who have gone to other institutions and come to Durham College either after or they go somewhere for a year and come here, and every single student I talk to always says, success does matter to Durham College. It's true, like, and everyone you talk to will tell you that.